gentlemen, good evening, welcome to Bocart. This is your prelude orchestra, and they deserve louder applause from you. The Sound of Music was a powerful score in honor of the 60-year anniversary of the musical that happened last year. Continuing with the program, there's something very similar. Three movements of the Dvorak New World Symphony that we're gonna play for you. New World, because the composer came to America, like many of us, with dreams. And as a composer, he portrayed all these dreams and sounds that he heard in this new world in the score. So you can hear just a lot of different sounds of folk music of Native Americans in the music, which is fascinating. Something that we're gonna do is we're gonna play these three movements without clapping in the middle. So it's gonna be the first kind of experiment of your kids on stage playing three movements without interruption. This is because the music from one movement to another has some sort of flow to it. So let's wait until the very last movement to clap. And you'll know when it's the last movement because it will be really loud. Thank you, and please enjoy New World Symphony.